boys. I finally got that old girl back, man. I'm glad to have her back with me. I've been missing shooting my bow, man. I'm finna shoot as soon as I get to the house. But yeah, shout out to Bow Hunter Pro Shop, man. They've been done with it. I just hadn't had time to come down here and get it, and they was closed during the holidays and stuff. But yeah, we got her back. Yes, sir. Alright, y'all, we finna try to get a little gun hunt in. I'm super late because I just got a text message from my job saying that we ain't have to come in tonight, because as y'all know, I'm pretty sure that the whole of America going through this right now. We got this little freeze going on, and yeah, down here in the South, when it freeze like that, we shutting everything down. I'm talking about school, church, work, everything getting shut down because we don't know how to drive on them icy roads. So yeah, but I was asleep. I woke up to that text message. So, man, I ain't never threw on no clothes that fast. I ain't even got on like my normal hunting clothes. I just threw on the thickest stuff that I got. So yeah, we finna go get in the shooting house. I got the 6.5 Creedmoor with me, and we probably gonna get it done today. Yeah, go ahead and put that out there. Yeah, I'll see y'all in the stand.
Y'all hear that little hiss? I got my little heater going right now. I'm banking on something showing up before dark. I mean, it should. The wind calmed down a little bit. It's still windy, but not as windy as it was. I think the temperature's supposed to drop down. So, if they don't move before dark, they'll definitely be moving tonight. I checked the cameras earlier today, and I'm talking about they had a party out here. It was like 10 does, 2 bucks, man. They should be starting to run either this week or next week. 6.5 Creedmoor with me today. I usually would have brought the 30-30 because this ain't that far of a shot if anything steps up, but I brought it just in case something came across the pond. But I figured I'd try to throw a shot out there if I see something across the pond. But I don't know if the water like would affect the bullet or not. I don't know. That's pretty much. Okay, they're coming back out. Make sure we're recording this time. It's a smaller one and a bigger one. I'm gonna try to take this big one. Oh, it's another big one. These different does. I think these different does. Oh my God. It's four. It's five big dudes. They just keep coming. I think I'm gonna take that last one and just step down. Biggest one just went back in the woods. let's go. Let's freaking go.
Let's see if we can find this thing. My headlamp ain't very bright. I think she was standing somewhere in here. Let's see. Okay. I got my first little bit of blood. Right there. Oh yeah, she should be easy to find. Before you should go. Okay. There she go. Oh yeah, she ain't go nowhere. Yeah, man. Oh, that's a perfect shot. Definitely wasn't the one I wanted. She been all over here. She turned around. Well, thank you, little girl. I sure appreciate it. Get your drug out.
All right, y'all. That's going to do it for this video. Appreciate y'all for watching. I'm going to cook me some of this heart up right there. Don't mind the dishes in the sink. Got a piece of liver for my boy Pope. He won't eat duck, but he'll eat deliver. He crazy. My little doe wasn't nothing to call grandma about, but hey, we got some meat, baby. So hopefully we can get something better before the season end. I think we got a, I don't know how many more weeks we got. We got a couple more weeks, so we should get it down though. Ain't that right, Pope? He wants some more liver. Anyway, appreciate y'all for watching. See y'all next time.